Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about CRV price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So now CRV already go to the moon. I'm gonna use a pair of CRV per BUSD pair. It's already hit on the $3.866. Try to go up and getting higher slightly on the $4. As a stochastic still on the already go to the a little bit overbought position, we're gonna go to the moving average here. It's also already above all of the moving average. There is going to the 2.9 and the 3.4 here, the price range. And if the price is still above 3.47, then still having opportunity to go up and getting higher. For the daily chart, basically also is already like 3 days having a really big gain going up, and if you want to take in profit, then you can take in profit, because if you enter right now, it's a little bit risky for you. For the yellow one here, upper band on the 3.179 should be the first support when it's going a drop, and then when it's a correction, then the price is going until 2.3 or 2.5, then you can enter the market on that point. Okay, thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.